there is a change when it comes to 5G in the way we can basically monetize the assets that a service provider has. Now you can start charging for network slices, you can start charging for different application services, you can start looking at how you monetize APIs that you sell in a wholesale manner.